welcome back to another video. Today's video is not a figure review or anything. It is a collection video. And it is a collection video of my Aayla Secura collection. I wasn't going to do this video, but I wanted to do it just to see how much my Aayla collection grows this year or whenever. Because I do plan to get some more Aayla stuff in the future. It's one of my other focuses. If you don't know, I am a big Aayla fan. She is my favorite Jedi, my favorite female Jedi anyway. I really enjoyed her. You know, she wasn't in the movies that much. She was just in the background, pretty much, and except when she dies on Felicia. And, you know, I think she's an interesting character. I have read some of her Wikipedia stuff, and she's a unique Jedi. I really like Twi'leks too. They're one of my favorite alien species. I like the female ones. The male ones are kind of ugly, but because Bib Fortuna is a Twi'lek, and he's not that great looking. but so yeah, so this is all my Aayla collection. As you can see, I don't have a big one. I do want like the sideshow collectible figure. I want the bust. I want the Galactic Heroes, mini figures, Legos, and keychains and stuff like that. So hopefully in the future I can get that stuff. But for now, I am actually pretty happy with my Aayla collection because I actually do have all the 3-inch Hasbro figures. There are a total of 6. Now, I did a overview of them, so if you want to go back and watch that, you can. But before anything, let's take a look at the cards I have. I don't have that many Aayla cards. Oops. Here they are. Not as big as my Padme, Palpatine, or Leia card collection. But I hope to get some more. So here's my actually smallest card. It's from the, it comes with the figure from the Clone Wars, the Galactic game. Then this one is actually from the Clone Wars micro series. Aayla's kind of beat up right there, and Ki-Adi Mundi is watching her. I actually really enjoyed the micro series. I need Volume 2 on DVD. I liked it. Then this one is from the animated show. It's foil. I guess that's rare. And then last but not least, this Aayla card is from the Jedi playing card, or the Heroes playing cards. I do have the Villains one, and I do want the prequel set. But that's a nice picture of Aayla. Now, onto the figures. Now, here is the first ever Aayla figure, and it's from Episode 2, and of course it came on the Saga Blue card, the Episode 2 card. I like her. She's not the best Aayla figure, but for at the time, she was the only one, so people couldn't really complain. And I'm sure people really didn't know who Aayla was at that time. So, I like it. I think she has nice details on it. The face sculpt is okay, not the best. And this is her base. I display my movie figures and my movie figures with sticky tack. I only display my Clone Wars figures with bases. And it's just Geonosis. I'm sure you could customize it to Felicia or something. Then here are the 2 from the Episode 3 line. Now, these figures are actually the same figures. One's just the hologram and the other one is not. I actually really like the non-hologram version, this one. I think the detail is pretty nice. They both have the same details and the same articulation. One's just a hologram and the other isn't. Then, then we move on to the best Aayla figure, in my opinion, and I'm sure a lot of people agree with me. If you don't, that's okay. You don't have to agree, but I think this is the best Aayla figure, and it's the Vintage Collection Aayla Secura. I think It looks just like how Aayla did in episode 3, even 2. She wasn't in episode 1, so. The details on her is really nice. The face sculpt's pretty nice. The articulation's nice, of course, being from the vintage fashion. I think Amy Allen played her perfectly, or really nicely. She didn't have any speaking lines in the movie. I guess she was supposed to, but that got caught out. But she looks great. Then we have the two from the Clone Wars. Now, these are actually pretty much, again, the same figures. This one came out in 2009, then it was repacked in 2012. I did notice the paint, the blue paint was a little lighter on this one than this one, so I think the paint is a little different, but not, other than that, it's pretty much the same figure. So yeah, so they, so I just happened to have both. I got this one first, so, and then actually the arm on this one broke off, so I had to super glue it back on. So I displayed one with the flight gear she came with. So I like this Clone Wars Aayla a lot. So that is my, there's a total of 6 Aayla figures, out, and I actually do want all of them carded. You know, Aayla, she doesn't have that many figures, so, the only figures that would probably be hard to get are the Clone Wars ones and the vintage one. I want the vintage one anyway because the, I want all the prequels from the vintage carded someday. So that is my Aayla collection. They're all falling down. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you have any more collection requests, maybe of your favorite character, or depends how many figures, or if I even have figures of your favorite character, I can. Or any requests at all, just let me know. And as always, may the Force be with you. Bye.